touch grass, that's the first thing I see. Why is Ilira scared of Millie? Well, as you guys know, we have been friends for a really, really long time now. And so... I'm kind of... crazy. I wouldn't say I'm crazy in... like... in real life. But I am pretty crazy in real life. She's scared because... Eni and I... will bring something bad. We'll bring something bad in her. You know, like when you're like in a friend group and the energy on the friend group is chaotic. You tend to become chaotic as well. So I think she's just scared. She's not saying that she's actually scared of us, but it's more like she's afraid that she'll also become chaotic. I think that's why she's trying to improve. Because we do a lot of things, you know. We do a lot of things together. Like, Eni and I, whenever we go out, we always take, like, weird and wacky photos together. And so, when, one time when, Ilira hung up with us, right? We were like, yo, let's dab in this photo. And, Ilira, you know, she's, like, a sophisticated and say-so drag. And so, in the end, she dabbed with us. So. Yeah, and we took a lot of photos with her, even though she doesn't want to, or more like we just kind of like drag her, like, yeah, here, let's take a photo of us together. Yeah, she did. Yeah, and dabbing is wild now. I mean, the thing is, like, we dabbed in public. So I think that's like for Anna and I, we don't really care about like appearances and stuff. So we kind of like dab. It's kind of cringe actually. Thinking about this now, it's kind of cringe on the things that we did. But yeah, we do dab on things that I don't know. I don't know why.
Oh,
let me grab my
cringy.